And today, there could be a surprising turn for a man charged with beating a Metro police officer.
And we've uncovered that he could make a lighter deal now for a sentence. Officer Chad Peery paralyzed after that February attack. And Weekend Morning anchor Maggie Stokes is live at the courthouse. And Maggie, why are prosecutors considering a deal with this suspect here?
Well, Anita, it really comes down to a conversation that the two had behind bars. And in this case, investigators say that Joshua Rinkin has information regarding a separate case involving where a deputy was shot. Now, investigators say these two, Christopher Baker and Keontae Prince, shot John Waldenville in the face, took money from him, and then ran. Baker will be in court. A defense attorney says Joshua Rinkin will testify about what he found out in jail regarding the night that the deputy was shot. Now, this all in exchange for what he hopes to be a lighter sentence in his own case, where investigators say he brutally beat Officer Chad Peery at a Northwest Oklahoma City bar. Now, yesterday, we caught up with the deputy's wife, who said that they were actually at a physical therapy appointment and said her husband is still in the process of healing, has a long way to go. And we will be here today and covering the very latest in what happens in this pretrial hearing. Live at the courthouse, Maggie Stokes.